Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Mr. Eclypto, and welcome back to Let's Play Shadow Warrior. Last time I left off was a fair while ago, as I'm sure you can notice here. But last time we left off, it was in this court of blood. I was kidnapped, I was bound, I was injected with some weird shit, and now I'm here after having a very trippy vision. I don't know if it was a vision, I just saw something kill people and I see blood everywhere. So, without any further ado, let's get started now. Yes, just what I need. I remember there was one of those,
sword.
I don't know.
For when you want to make it personal.
Yes, because we want to be very personal. Why do I need to cut the chain? Surely it would be easier to cut through the bamboo. Oh. Apparently bamboo is made out of steel in Shadow Warrior. Okay, let's carry on. As I was saying, that the sword was left over here on the ground by, I don't know what the hell it was, but it's some kind of monster, and I presume I'm going to have to kill these monsters. Okay, thought something was happening. Oh, that's a lot of blood. Oh, hello. Hi, friend. Oh, hello.
What's that?
What is that?
Do you want me to take this?
Oh, how kind.
I guess it's dangerous to go alone.
Oh, how kind. Thank you so much, my little friend. This is a really kick-ass looking gun. Holy shit. Press U to find out more. Collect money to buy money? You? Ooh. Press T apparently. Okay, apparently that's the quick change. X to aim down the sights, got you. Nice. I like this. Liking this a lot. Hello. Okay, some muns. Anything? I don't see anything over here. What's in here? Ooh, more man's bullets. Just what I need. More ooh, lots of bullets. Man, anything up here? Can I have what's in here? Nope. Anything else? What's this?
Nizayaki, you son of a
just what I needed. So,
for that sword.
You messing around over here? Oh, you silly chair. Oh, what are you doing? More money. Yes. There's something in here. Everything looks like it's, I can open it like a chest. Look. Yes, please. Thank you very much. And goodbye. Nothing else? I think I've got everything here. Now with my new little toy, let's carry on. Is there anything in here? Oh, it looks like more money. Oh, never hit a man with glasses, hit him with a baseball bat. Good advice for life. Gotcha. Now all I need is a baseball bat. I can use a sledgehammer. Keycard. Cool, so that's what I needed it for. I got some bad juju from here. What the fuck was that? What the hell? Oh my god, what the hell is that?
Feel lucky, chump? I mean, punk?
Damn, I always fuck that up.
Yes, chump, punk, hunk. Pump! Open, open. More money. Yes, good, excellent. More money? Yes.
It's gonna take a lot of those to pay Zilla back his 2 million.
Oh, hello. Cool! Okay, so, yeah, so I need to find my way the hell out of here. Wait, did something? Yes, something did shine here. More bullets! Yes! Cool. Just what I needed. Oh, I can make a quick draw. Nice. Well, I've got the gun out, then I can throw a shuriken when I've got my sword out. Nice. Oh. Didn't realize you could see them. Cool. Okay, let's move on. Wait, what's upstairs? Let me check upstairs before we move on. More money! I'll have that. I can't jump over this ledge. The fuck was this thing doing? Jeez. Eating him. Revolting. Oh, a bit of loading. Sorry. Oh my god.
What the hell?
Hi!
Looks like you brought claws to a sword fight.
Not just claws.
What?
Oh shit, wrong button. Oh! Oh shit. Die, motherfucker! In the leg, come on, let's get his leg out. There we go. How about your leg? Yes. Oh, screw it. Let's just get up close and personal. Much easier. Whoop!
What the fuck is going on here?
Yeah. Suck it, bitch. Nice. Next one. Don't know what you want. Cheers. Bye-bye. Oh, off with your legs. Oh god. Is your... Oh no, I thought you cut some arm. Strong gears on. Yeah. Off with your head. There, get his head. Yes! Now! Die! Die! Is that all? Did I get him? Did I do good, mommy? Excellent. Sweet! I just killed a dozen creepy flesh-eating monster things. Sweet. Ah, oh, little pagoda on the side. How peaceful and tranquil. If only there weren't monsters trying to eat my face! This is... No, okay, I can't go through there. I have to go over the bridge, of course. Ooh, witty fire. That's actually a really good fire effect. I like it. It's one of the, it's a fantastic thing about this game. The graphics are absolutely amazing. But also, the visceral feeling from cutting everything into ribbons. Now, this doesn't look good. I don't think I want to... Oh, God. I called it. I knew it. I didn't want to step on that thing, but I did. Oh, that's the thing that captured me.
Where is it? Where is the Nobitsura?
Give me das hard. I want das hard.
You appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword, Then Dies.
Oh, so the sword's gone. And he dies. How fantastic.
But of course... That's the question this piece is asking.
Oh, I didn't hear that.
Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't
fuck
with me.
You don't fuck with Lo Wang.
Is the sword?
No,
I want the sword.
But explaining this to you
is my sword. For my collection.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you?
I bang bang. Very good.
You're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land.
Well, pleased to meet you, Mr. King of Lollipop Land, but I've got to get out of here. And with the sword, perhaps.
What?
Unless I help you.
You're gonna help me.
You help me.
I don't trust this guy.
See? I can't even touch the flesh, blood, trigger fingers would be nice.
God, so he's gonna have to possess my body. Is that what he did to the other guy? I was dead, so he has to come into me. You come into my house! You obey my rules!
Hey, don't you go fading on me now! Say you accept! Come on! A like asshole, C like champion!
A like asshole, C like champion. That's the Lo Wang way. Creepy fucking mask. It just attached itself to my leg. I can't see it. DD, then right mouse button.
You're talking inside my head.
You've got bigger problems right now.
Cool. I can heal myself. Can I heal myself some more? Nice.
That feels good.
Okay, so I can only recover to about 60. I can only recover to 65. And I recover about 40 at a time. Fuck you, mate. And especially fuck you. You caused me an old trouble, you asshole. Okay, how the hell do I get out of here? Ground floor? Don't think I can go up. So I suppose... Oh, hello. Give me the loots! I want them loots, bitch! Yay. Yay, I can get up. Cool. Oh, I don't like this.
That's one of the benefits of our little pact. I am to find your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in kung fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
It's yours to command. Use it or lose it.
So I can amplify my chi, and Sifu was taking his morning crap when he was telling everyone to amplify their chi. Okay. What's over here? Oh god, I thought that was an enemy. Okay. It doesn't look like I can make it across the bridge. Yeah, bridge is broken. Can't get there. That looks suspicious though. If I know anything about these games, these 3D Realms games, I know there's going to be a secret around here somewhere. Cutlery, cutlery, cutlery. Cut my sword. Clean my sword. Can I cut this? No, I can't cut this. Moving along. Is there something here? Yes, there is. Sweet. So, what luscious treasure do we have hiding behind us? A little bit of money. Excellent. Hello? Oh, hello. Oh, there you are. Okay. Oh my god. Die! Please die! Please die! Yes, you're dead. But you're definitely dead now. Anything else? Nope, looks like I got it. Cool. Bring it on. Is there something here too? Whoa, hello. What the hell? The fuck? Who the hell is this? I don't recognize that. Weird. You enjoying your bath, madam? Good. I hope you are. There's demons in these places! There's demons around these parts, miss. Okay, guess I have to go through the dark, creepy corridor. Ooh. Wait, yes, I thought I had a flashlight. F! Excellent. Just like Doom 3 all over again. Not that... Well, I suppose, yeah. Secrets and stuff. First person okay. Shooter, creepy so monsters sword? From a different dimension. Sounds like Doom 3 to me.
I saw this thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
That's the one.
Female. But these things have genders? Ugh. And if that was a female, no. Oh, I think, is that? I think it is. Can I pop your leg off from here? Oh, shit. My FPS instincts have failed me. Leg. Head. Oh, it's already dead. Never mind. Leg, head, dead. Oh. What the hell's, what's down here? But I want to explore more. What's up here? Oh, I can't get up there. Never mind. I have to go down. I have to go down here. Anything over here? Oh god. Well. Okay. Well, I can't get. Can I get back up there? I think I can get back up there. Yes, I can. Is there something here? No, there isn't. Alrighty then. Alrighty then. Spirits of fallen creatures to regain some health. Oh. Oh wait. What? Oh my god.
Ah! You sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Pop! Nope. Pop! Lollipop, lollipop, lollipop. Ooh, there we go. Nice! Yes, just what I need. A nice refreshing drink of demon blood. Yes! Wakes me up in the morning. Lo Wang doesn't need coffee, he just needs demon blood. Oh, this looks very ominous. This looks very ominous. I think I found my demon blood. The fuck is this thing though? What is this? I don't think I want to attack that. But I can interact with this. Karma. Karma. Killing enemies and finding vials with blood give you karma. Will give you karma. You can use your karma to learn and upgrade your skills. There are skills? You can upgrade them? What? Learn Divider of Heavens. Where the hell is my Yuki? That. There we go. Okay. What the fuck is this? Cost one what? Circle of Iron. What is this? Frontal key strike will slay all but the most powerful opponents. Tap WW left mouse button to charge and release to execute. Sounds fun. What the hell else is there? Restoration medic. Everything's locked anyway, but fire resistance, rage pain. This is really hectic. Jeez, I didn't think this game was so in depth. I think I'm going to enjoy this even more. Yes, movement. No, I can't get that. Okay, so I have to get this thing. Wait, hold on. Knowledge Demon Slayer. No. Okay, so Divider of Heavens. My big blade sword thing. What the hell? Okay, so I bought one something, but and this is a list of my weapons? Oh. Ooh. Oh, that's pretty. And apparently there's something else I can get with this. Oh, I like this a lot. Oh, that's a pretty gun, dude. Extended barrel. Oh. Money, yeah, I see. Oh, so I can actually buy the rounds if I need them. Which I don't, but I can. What's this? Single action. What? Lightweight cylinder. Oh. Oh, increases the rate of fire. Gotcha. Right mouse button to switch to Western trigger style. That business. That sounds really fun. What are these? Not available yet. Okay. Well, I'm not going to worry too much about those yet. Powers? Powers. Oh, is this what I look like? Charming. Healing rain. Can't get that. Invigorating dew. I don't have any key crystals. Whatever those are. Is that what I used to upgrade my points? Karma points, no. Oh, okay, back to the game. Enough staring, gazing. Destroying the Tentoki statue with a lantern burning with the green flame will open a seal with green color. Only Divider of Heavens can destroy dark sigils. Cool! That did nothing. There we go.
Useful trick.
Yes, very useful. Okay, so I broke a seal for something, but I don't know what. Was it the way forward? Maybe? I have no idea. Anyway, regardless, let's move on. Oh god, more loading. Oh, I have a present for you, friend. Who wants some? Oh. Something about karma flowing with blood. Oh, is this like Bulletstorm where you get more points for certain takedowns? Headshot!
Whoa.
There we go.
Those things real?
Well, they're trying to kill me, so I'm presuming they're real. God, is everything destroyable in here? Oh, and this is the pagoda I saw out back. Oh, Jesus, what the fuck was that? Oh! God, I didn't know what the fuck that was. Hi, mate. Oh, shit. Oh, hi.
Die, you ugly bastard!
Balls! Head! Suck it! You fugly bastard. How the hell did you move? What the hell? Carpet box. Nothing interesting in there? No? What a shame. Not solid snake? No? Is he making an appearance? Oh, hi! What do you want? For Christmas?
You're a monster!
I know what I want! Merry Christmas! 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 Fine, Christmas. There's your Christmas, motherfucker. Only 3 shuriken points? Oh well. More bullets. Yes. Never enough bullets. Even more bullets. Oh, I love my bullets. What the fuck? Oh, another fortune cookie. What does this one say? The difference between an oral thermometer and a rectal thermometer is all a matter of taste. There are some people who submit to the theory that everyone's ass has a sense of taste, though, as well, so... Well, I'll leave that up to you. Hard reset. Nice! Love that game. Love all this stuff. And I just killed myself. Well, almost. Is there another one lying around somewhere? I might have screwed myself. Nothing here. Okay, moving on. Oh, I forgot I could dash. Forgot about that. In half. God, in half. No. Oh, yes. And unlock and move forward. Now, there were like a bunch of keys on this. I'm presuming. And I'd probably presume wrong. Nice. That I could open more gates with it. Oh, I'm really enjoying this game. How long have I been recording? 20 minutes? Ah! I'm almost out of time. I don't want it to end though! But I suppose this is as good a place as any to end. Sorry guys, but I am loving this game so much. I know I haven't been able to do much in each episode. But as far as it goes, this game is so, so awesome. You'll definitely be seeing more of it in the future. So thank you all very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like and a comment. And if you'd like to see more of these videos, which I will definitely be doing, then subscribe to my channel and you'll be able to see them in the future. Thank you very much for watching. I have been Mr. Eclypto. This has been Shadow Warrior. Have a good one.